The topic is correlation and scatter plots. The definition says the correlation coefficient is a numerical measure of the direction and strength of the linear association. Again, we need a linear association. And how do we know the direction? The direction we know, if R is positive, then we know the direction is positive. If R is negative, then we know the direction is negative. And the strength, how do we know the strength? It's right here. The closest the absolute value of R get the closest to 1, the strongest the linear association. And linear, again, if it's not linear, you cannot talk about correlation. All right. And of course, perfect association will be R equal negative 1, perfect association, in other words, absolute, that's what I mean, absolute value of R equal 1 means perfect association, linear association, of course. All right, so let's do this example. Here are several scatter plots. The calculated correlation are negative 0.977. Negative 0.021, 0.736, and 0.951. Which is which? So I'm going to look at just the R positives. So these two correlations that are positive. So positive, one of them is going to go to this one, and one of them is going to go to that. Let's call this A, B, C, and D. Right, so one is going to measure the strength of B, of the association with the scatter plot B. One is going to measure the association with scatter plot C. Of course, we can tell this is the association here is stronger. Both of them are linear, but stronger. So if you draw a line here, the C is definitely stronger, so this is R equals 0.951, and this is R equals 0.736. Even though both of them are strong, the C is stronger. All right, what's the other one? Now let's look at the negative ones. Of course, this is stronger. It follows a linear path that's even stronger, so this has to be equal negative 0.977. This is very, very strong, right? The association here, there is hardly any association. Canto R equal negative 0.021, and that's it for this example.